Yeah, I'm still in your heart, you know.